Turcalo taking it to the rim, and it's a one-point game. So Hito Turcalo is able to hit on the drive, and here's Christie on the foul once again. Kobe Bryant will go to the line.
Kobe Bryant ran over Mike Bibby to get that ball,
and Mike shake it up.
The Kings did the right thing. They attacked the rim to get the score to make it a one-point game, and then on the inbound play, Kobe Bryant comes right through Mike Bibby, and he's in front of him, and he's going to come. Oh, an elbow.
Yes.
An elbow right in the chops.
Could have been an offensive foul. A big break for the Lakers as Bibby took a shot from Bryant, who now will go to the line. He's 9 for 9 from the line. 11.8 remaining in this fourth quarter. 1 point Laker lead.
That was a tight-looking free throw. We'll take one more look at the fourth.
Oh,
Bryant trying to bring that arm across, gets him right in the chin.
Lakers 104, Kings 102, and Bibby really shaken up. Is headed back